Hello guys, welcome to my video. In this video, I will explain how to active fingerprint in Realme or add fingerprint. In Realme, you can find your fingerprint sensor on bottom of your screen, side of your body Realme or back on your body Realme. In this video, I will explain the setting. Open your setting like this. In this setting, you can tap here, password and security, and you can see a fingerprint menu. Tap fingerprint menu, draw unlock pattern or lock screen, and then you can see this animation. You can find your fingerprint sensor. In this video, my Realme in here in power button. You can tap your power button like this or back of your Realme or under screen. Fingerprint is added. You can tap down and you can add another, you can add other fingerprint here. Thank you for watching my video.